Hi, this is Mike from Mike's Unboxing Reviews and How To, and today I'm going to show you how to possibly fix your no sounding calls problem on your Android device. Okay, this is a constant problem with Android devices due to the various different apps and programs that you can install on your phone. Sometimes it corrupts the settings for your sound. For both your earpiece and also your microphone on your Android device. So one way of sorting this problem out is to get a separate application which will override the existing settings so you can force calls to come through to your earpiece and your microphone. So in order to do this, there's two apps you can use, one of which is called Soundabout. Now this only actually works on devices currently up to Android Nougat, I had to think about it then. So if you're using the Oreo, this is the one you want to watch. So first thing to do is go to your App Store or Play Store and type in at the top audio router. You can see I've already got it plugged in here. So audio router by Man in Blue is one which is very helpful. So just click on install. It does contain ads, unfortunately, but I'd rather have some ads in my life rather than having no sound in my calls. So this is going to install a minute, so we'll fast forward through this. Okay, so when the app's finished installing, you can just click on open. And you have to give the application some privileges on your device. So in the box on the bottom, you've got audio jack. You can set to default. You can go in and change that so you can turn off your audio jack altogether. So if you're finding the problem with your particular phone is that sound is or audio is being routed through the headset because your headset is broken or the sensor is damaged or whatever it is in there, you can turn it to either default on or off. So if you set it to off, that should prevent any problems with calls coming through or being directed in the wrong area. Same for loudspeaker, you can change that to the default on or off. Again, if you're having problems with sound coming through or you can't hear people, then it might be an idea to set it to loudspeaker just so that it actually routes the call or the caller through your loudspeaker rather than trying to route it through a Bluetooth device or again the headset. So you can choose on or off or default for that. I'll leave it as default because mine is currently working. Same at the bottom with the earpiece, you can set it to on, off or default. So if you've got a broken earpiece or damaged earpiece and you want to carry on using your phone, you can turn the earpiece off so then it will permanently route calls through your loudspeaker. I hope you kind of get the idea of what this is trying to do. Essentially, it's just taking audio sources and overriding the built-in settings for your Android phone and routing them to the device or speaker of your choice. So hopefully this is going to fix your no sounding calls problems on your Android device. If it does, give me a like, that'd be great. And don't forget, if you want to see updated videos based on no sounding calls in Android, click on the subscribe button and keep up to date with the latest videos. In the meantime, I've been Mike. This is Mike's Unboxing Reviews and How To, and we'll catch you again in the next video. Thanks for watching.